Hey guys, Shima here, back again with a reoccurring build, finally finished once and for all. Built this truck well over a year ago, done the weather on it during the summer. Just recently fit the lights there, to the back of it last night, so it's completely done. Now saying that, there's the load has to go into here, until here, so to build like a false floor, maybe about half an inch down. Build it up with paper mache, let it go off hard, and then use PVA glue, and just sprinkle the sand over it. Then I'll paint the sand like a colour of grit. And just imitate a load on it. The bucket does come up and down. It does open and close at the back. The only weak part of the model is the main bucket itself. The ram for it, it's a bit flimsy on it. So I'm not just going to raise it just at the minute. But as I say, it came out pretty good rather than that Ram was just speaking about there. There's engine detail on it too. We'll see if I can get the ram up. I'll put you on pause. That's horrible, the ram up. As I say, it is a bit of a weak part in the model. It's not very well designed in a sense. It's too big when it goes into each ram, each cylinder, and it gives it an impression it's like bending over. But it does fold away. Other than that, I'm happy enough for it. So we'll just do a wee night shot. And all these lights up. Turn the cabinet light out because that's back feeding. Where's it go? Oof. Plus, the entry for the group build, the motorbike came in. I haven't opened it yet, it's just arrived about 20 minutes ago. So we'll do an unboxing of that later on tonight. So if anybody's interested in it, drop me a message and we'll do an unboxing of the A10 as well. Right guys, short update. Speak to us all later. Bye.